that's the right angle. Have him there, that should be extra. Safe spot. Try to open up those safes. Let's try to save. Alright, so I pinch metal. Nah, why not do metal all the way if I can? Blinding arrows. And some pistol. Increase my amount of life gauge. Or 30 second charge. After bow shooting. Sniper ammo, grenades. Yeah, I'm gonna go for what's one bullet? More ammo. Really leave that alone. Nope, nothing new with my room. The only way is to stick the extra gel in there. Hey yo, are you free? Pretty sure my guy's not gonna live that much longer, so stay him while he's still alive. He's a detective. I should probably keep this for 9 bullets whenever I need it. Let's see, shotgun. Low on ammo. Low on ammo. Plenty. Cheers. Let's see what's left. Increased maximum health, which I've been getting health syringes like crazy, so this might be a possibility for the future. Alright, maximum splint time. It really doesn't matter, because it's not a real survival skill. Focus on last, pretty much. Melee damage. Good, but not required. I plan on bringing it soon, but not yet. Pistol pants up there. Let's see. Handgun ammo. Gonna be expensive. This is gonna be just about it's the same expense. Sniper rifle. Probably will get before the grenades, but still. Good grenades. Grenade. If I could still pick up that one grenade. Use the ladders. not seem to pop up that much, but you know, I have very limited use. I prefer just to shoot.
The world. Being tight, I see.
Damn, where have I been looking? Alright, let's see. But probably not gonna be upgrading the same more anytime soon. I should probably get these two max soon. Can I actually use those quite a bit? Let's see. I did master the charge time. Probably should upgrade this later. But after the reload time, it should cut in like 1/3. Alright, melee damage. I haven't looked at that. Must be. It takes away accuracy for both of these. Only the pistol get accuracy. I want to try to get this soon.